2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
And can you feel the energy in this arena after the starting lineup for Just Dance? It's a playoff atmosphere. We'll be back with it in just a moment. The playoff battle in the West starts off with a bang right here. Game one. Moments away, it'll be the Denver Nuggets going up against the Houston Rockets. Joined in the booth with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry, this is Kevin Harlan. Our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Well, James Harden is both famous and infamous with his skill at getting to the foul line. Some don't like it, but Harden says, free throws are a part of basketball. Either you're going to foul me, or I'm going to score. Putting the pressure on the defense like that is tough, but that's what makes a good player. Kevin, no lies told there.
Well, no doubt, David, he is one of the best. Thank you. And the Houston Rockets starting five. Westbrook and Harden, the dynamite pair. They're the backcourt. Robert Covington out there with Gordon. And it's Tucker in at the five spot. And for Denver, Millsap and Jokic, the big men. The backcourt is Murray and Harris, and it's Porter at the small forward. So the Nuggets win the tip. Murray surveying the D. Great D that time from Westbrook. And here's Westbrook. He'll bring it up for the Houston Rockets. And there's Eric Gordon on the assist by Harden.
Even though Eric Gordon went in amongst the bigger guys on the floor, he's able to remain calm and get two.
Porter, bounce pass. Here's Jokic. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
And finished off by Westbrook.
Westbrook going up against anybody now. I don't think right now he's seeing any defense, Kevin.
Millsap up top. A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. Six on the shot clock. From the arc. Porter, no luck.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
A shot by Harden. Wide open. Offline with his three. Nuggets have gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. Murray finds Porter. Got that bucket in no time at all.
I like that from Murray right there. When he's passing it like this, it can make him so much better and so much more open.
Westbrook scanning the floor. That one, no good. Murray with the defensive effort. Here's Harris. Good, and the assist goes to Murray.
Nice take from Gary Harris on the drive. No one getting in front of him there.
Westbrook with it. Over Murray. The Rockets again can't hit.
Not a bad shot from the mid-range, but he's giving it to him, and he's usually got an eye in that kind of range.
Covington against Harris. And the pass to Porter. Back to Harris. From deep. The Nuggets with a new 14. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Nice up fake from Millsap. He's just good at that move there.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Taking two shots. shot.
He's off on the first.
I think publicly Paul Millsap has been underrated, but if you talk to people around the league and those people in the know, what he did at his time in Atlanta certainly was something that garnered a lot of attention as a versatile power forward who could play some defense, a self-made player in this league.
He hits the second from the line. And it's Westbrook with the ball. He brings it up to the Rockets. They trail by three. Another miss by Westbrook.
Things are going south right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
It's good.
Surprising quickness. Murray burying his head down and just sprinting to the rack.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
It's good from long range. Gordon's got his second bucket of the night.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
To the middle, here's Murray. Basket is good, the assist from Harris.
And he's really been working to get those looks, and it's starting to pay off here early on.
Now Westbrook for Murray. And it's Jokic with the rebound.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
Harris, bounce pass for three. Murray hits the three-point bomb. Murray's got 7 points in the game.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Westbrook passes to Gordon. Harden against Harris. The three. Kept alive by Houston. Gordon deciding where to go with it. The three from Harden. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Porter. And stolen by Gordon. Here's Westbrook. And Westbrook throws it down hard.
Look, I know some guys are going to dunk, but when it's Westbrook, man, he fires up his teammates.
Outside Porter. Jokic inside, guarded by Tucker, and it's Jokic missing. Shoots a three. The Rockets with a new 14. Here's Gordon. Can't connect from 13 feet out. The Nuggets leading by five. Here's Murray. It's deflected. Jokic against Westbrook. Beyond the arc. In it goes. That's his third bucket. He's missed five so far.
Well, you're so terrified of Westbrook gaining advantage by penetrating and getting inside that you're slow to close out. You challenge him to make those kind of threes.
Now, here's Jokic. Mr. Murray. Three-pointer. Knocks down the three ball. He's got 10.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Westbrook, no good.
Relaxed defense there. He's going to see fewer and fewer chances if he can't bury those kind of jumpers.
Murray outside. Here's Millsap. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got three assists tonight.
Smart play on the pick and roll, which opens up some room for the easy basket for Millsap.
Westbrook drives in and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. Houston shooting their first free throws of the evening.
Just how fierce a competitor Russell Westbrook is. He just lays it all out there on the line every single night.
Barton's checked in for Denver. And a change for the Rockets. House is checked in. And he they can't hit the second. The Nuggets leading by six. Murray outside. Another three for Denver.
The good old catch-and-shoot jumper there. Murray quickly getting these shots up and over the defense.
The shot's good from Westbrook. Westbrook's got 10 points.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
Passes it to Jokic. Back to Barton. Stolen by Westbrook. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Harden's got the ball and the basket by Gordon.
Well, if Eric Gordon gets the ball from beyond the arc, you have to respect his ability to knock those down.
And it's Murray penetrating. And it's Murray with the jam.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
He rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish. Outside Gordon. The kick out to Westbrook. And it's off from three-point range.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Rockets trail by six. Harden inside the three-point line. And it's Jokic with the rebound. Jokic has got 8 rebounds in this game.
Well, he's just really struggling right now with everything he's throwing up. Nothing really helping out in terms of his confidence. I mean, these ones aren't even close.
Now here's Westbrook. 10 points for him. He gets that one to drop. He's now 5 of 12.
Great quarter for him at the offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got his 4th assist in this one.
Outstanding start from three-point range. Their shooters are on fire.
Now, here's Westbrook. 12 points for him.
Well, it isn't for a lack of effort when it comes to getting up the three-pointers, but not much to show for it. He's going to lose the green light here very early in this game if this keeps up.
It seems like he's got more feel tonight, like he's really got a good grip on that ball as he's letting it go.
Tries it from 19. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. Pass to Murray. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Murray's got 21.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Well, if there were 4 or 5 boxes to check in terms of the game plan tonight, they might have checked 6. I mean, they're doing everything out there.
It took him a while, but he finally gets one to fall.
The Nuggets leading by 11. Barton kicks to Millsap. Porter against Gordon. Here's Murray, and it's Murray with the jam.
And they have owned the paint so far, and the score reflects it.
Yeah, the bully ball tonight has paid dividends. Highly effective down there with the physical play.
And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
Yeah, his shot is just not there tonight, guys. And instead of trying to shoot himself out of the slump, maybe he needs to start moving the ball around and creating for his teammates.
Like Rodman, Vinny flip-flops and styling. Like Batman, none of them, just none of them, just left church, I'm wildin', Bobby Brown, Rolex diamonds, Rolex diamonds, she don't wanna leave, she vibin', I just left church, I'm wildin', from wildin', Fendi flip flops, I'm stylin', heat it up, heat it up, heat it, no city, body not, no, I never, something about me to tell you I will. If you know my friend, I don't fake it, I never. Young rappers and makes my jelly. 2 and chains on top of my sweater. Here's the success of my ladies.
A different look for Denver. Plumlee, he's checked in for Jokic. Jeremy Grant comes in for Paul Millsap. And Morris subbed in for Porter. Houston with a big group substitution here. Jeff Green is checked in for P.J. Tucker. Damari Carroll comes in for Eric Gordon. McLemore is checked in for James Harden. And it's Rivers in for Russell Westbrook. Now here's Green, shot clock at 6. Here's Carroll, rebound by Murray.
Team's rebounding is a great measure of its energy, and theirs has been terrific here in the first quarter.
Pretty easy right now. Clear out, give them some space, let them get to work.
And it's Rivers with the ball. He brings it up for the Houston Rockets. It's a 16-point game. the pass to McLemore. .41 left to play here in the first. Back to Rivers. On some nice passing there by Houston. Puts it up from 17. And it's Denver with the rebound.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
There's the killer two-handed slam.
Great effort, and gets in a little razzle-dazzle at the end of that one.
Yeah, why not? Show a little creativity, get inside, move that ball around, just make sure you score.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable.
Second team foul.
The Nuggets on offense. They're on an 18-6 run. On the wing, Morris. Good, and the assist goes to Murray.
Yeah, they built up this lead 3 points at a time.
Well, a lot of importance placed on outside shooting, and tonight you can see why after that kind of quarter exploding from the perimeter.
Now, here is Morris. Following the miss by Austin Rivers, Morris finds Plumlee. 23 seconds left in the first quarter. Morris, no good.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
Those are all the little things about effort there. He just gets out there and contests, and that's just enough.
Here's Carroll. Can't hit from in close.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint.
The first quarter concludes in a double-digit lead on the scoreboard. Nuggets lead by 19. From the Pepsi Center in downtown Denver, we're back in a moment. Rockets elevated by James Harden to one of the league's powerhouse franchises, and he talks about seizing the moment.
This time isn't going to last long. You know, we have a window. It goes by extremely fast. I cherish these moments. You know, I embrace them.
Never a guarantee that the window will remain open.
And superstar players, let's face it, they're best remembered for their championships. It's all about the rings if you're James Harden.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. And a very convincing performance from the Nuggets so far.
Coming in hot. They were sharp from the perimeter right out of the gate.
They just couldn't seem to know what it was that they needed to do and how to stick them from outside. The defense pretty lost.
Jamal Murray is out there with Monte Morris. Then there's Jerami Grant. Then it's Will Barton. And it's Plumlee in at the five. That's the group for Denver getting going here in the second. And he can't get the first one.
Jerami Grant just has such a great combination of athleticism and explosiveness. It's up to him to find familiar spots on the floor and do a good job of playing off his teammates to make an impact on every game that he plays.
And he's good on the second. Gets trailed by 20. Rivers passes to House. Up the alley-oop pass, and McLemore slams it in.
I like that. Staying alert. Rivers keeping his head up to find the open man.
Murray outside. Here's Morris. Cross contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
And they got to bring the double team on him.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. The Nuggets making a switch here. Harris has checked in.
One shot.
Morris, no good on the free throw. Rockets trail by 20. Here's McLemore. It's good. It's his second basket. He's shooting 2 for 4.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Plumlee in the high post. Kicks to Barton. The train. That's no good. Misses his first shot of the night. Rockets have gone 2 of 3 from the field here to open the second quarter. McLemore, the pass to Green. And Green slams it in.
And Green getting off the floor there for the dunk. Really like watching him sky up for those.
Morris outside. And another miss by Denver.
He hit 1-3 in the first, but the well has been totally dry for him in the second.
Pass to House. And Jeff Green, the bucket on the assist by House. Green's got 4 points in the quarter.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
Barton the bounce pass. A three from Morris, and he's good on the three ball. Morris has got 8 points.
And Will Barton always going full speed. That time finds a bullet pass to a teammate.
Outside, Green. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
A tough start scoring the basketball, but they're starting to turn it around now.
Brandt outside. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Up top, McLemore. Barton defending. McLemore dishes to Green. Here's Rivers, and it's sent back by Plumlee.
Showing good shot-blocking skills at times. Plumlee gets all of that one.
+8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Back to Grant. It's Morris atop the key. Barton against Green. No good from outside. Got the defender off his feet with the pump fake, but couldn't knock it down. Here's McLemore.
What a jam!
Wow! Fans loving that right there.
What a jam!
Nice.
And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. And that one drops for him.
Gary Harris, the more he plays, the more he's going to understand where the ball's going to end up that time, getting on the offensive glass.
Now here's Rivers. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Now here's Barton. Guarded close. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Nuggets. Will Barton. At the line number 2.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
Noah Vonleh, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Robert Covington's checked in for Houston. Harden comes in for Daniel House. And he makes both free throws.
I think Will Barton has figured out that scoring from the free throw line can be a good thing.
To the inside. Covington, and he floats in for the easy 2. Credit the assist on that one.
And say what you will about the value of the three-pointer, but those close-in looks are always plan A. Every trip down, get to the paint, get deep, score.
Here's Plumlee. Tries yet again. That shot off, and Houston the other way now. And McLemore kicks to Rivers. And the wide-open shot from Green. Misses the 3. The Nuggets leading by 14. Barton right side. Rivers against Morris. Rebounded by Covington. And here's Green. He'll bring it up for Houston. Fires for 3. That shot off the mark. Barton with it.
Now defended by McLemore.
And that one's good, Barton.
Will Barton actually showing signs of strength, willing to take those shots. Now the defense is all over.
Basket counts.
That's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Now, here is Morris. He's got eight. Here is Plumlee. Pass to Barton. Just five to shoot. Over Green. From 20 feet out. Morris, no good.
Well, that mid-range, Jay, usually pretty much on the money. Maybe the timing just a little bit off on that one.
The Nuggets lead by 14. Harris passes to Plumlee, and it's slammed in by Plumlee.
Was continuing to develop an overall game that was evident coming into the league. Gary Harris getting better at spotting the open man.
Now here's Rivers. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game.
I just think that's trouble. You're gonna let that guy shoot layups. You're asking for it.
Here's Harris. Pass to Morris. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
Even if you're not shooting it, you like to see the effort level. And his tonight has been high.
Beautiful transition offense there. That's execution at its best.
Yeah, once you burst through a seam like that, you got to look right towards the rim. Sweet play.
Now, here's Vonleh. Covington with the steal. Harden with it. Picked up by Harris. Down low, here's Rivers. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
I think it's been kind of cool to watch Austin Rivers play under his dad, Doc, a shifty combo guard with fantastic skills.
The Rockets shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. A free throw drops for Rivers. And the Nuggets with some changes. Jokic, he's checked in for Plumlee. Porter comes in for Barton. And it's Jamal Murray in for Gary Harris. The Rockets also changing it up. P.J. Tucker comes in for Jeff Green. And Eric Gordon subbed in for Ben McLemore. Rivers hits both of them. The Nuggets leading by 10. Morris looking over the floor. And Vonleh with the basket on the assist by Jokic.
Well, Jokic with great anticipation there. One of his better qualities as a passing big.
Outside Gordon. To the wing on the left. Houston moving it around. The Rockets with another miss.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Porter kicks to Murray. Six on the shot clock. Here's Vonleh. And the rebound goes to the Rockets.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Now here's Gordon. He's got eight. A nice shot by Tucker.
You got to try to scramble the Jets right here and get that guy off the sweet spot. That's one of the best three-point shooters in the league.
Murray against Gordon. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
He's played a huge role in this game to this point, but it looks like he just wants more. He wants to make sure that this lead holds up.
The Nuggets have converted 4 of 7 free throws on the night. Paul Millsap's checked in for Vonleh. And a switch here also for Houston. Westbrook's checked in.
What's up?
Of potential left in the tank for Jamal Murray. He's able to play both guard spots, but it's that sweet jump shot that has his teammates and the coaching staff salivating about where his ceiling is.
Yeah, that's 2 straight 3-pointers they've allowed.
Davis against Westbrook. The pass to Murray. Stolen by Harden. Over to the wing. Near the three-point line, it's Westbrook. And it's Denver with the rebound. Jokic has got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Murray finds Morris. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Morris has got 7 points here in this quarter.
Well, that's just sweet passing there for Murray, keeping his eyes open and finding the open man.
Pass to Gordon. To the right side. Tucker. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
Passes it to Murray. Great pass to set up the lay-in. Murray's got 33.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
Now, here's Westbrook. 15 points in the game. Can't connect from 13 feet out.
Well, he finds some space in that in-between gap there, Kevin. Too bad he can't release that one on target.
And not just a scorer, but a distributor as well. Porter's court awareness is really impressive.
Westbrook with a wide-open look. And another three for Houston.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Now, here is Morris. He's got 10. Westbrook with the block.
There is no question that Russell is one of the top 10 athletes we have in the league. On full display there.
Gordon dishes to Westbrook. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Out of their last five makes, how about all five from long range?
Murray left side over Harden, and the shot is long.
And after that great first quarter from three-point range, he has finally come back to earth.
That's a tough rebound if you don't have the length that he does, so the size paying off.
Here's Morris. Here's Jokic, and he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blowing. And Houston gets called for the foul.
Jokic doing a better job there of using his body inside and getting the angle, then finds his way to the line.
For Denver, they have made 5 of 8 of their free throw attempts.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw, good. Jokic.
And for a big man, Jokic is more than just a good free throw shooter. He is fantastic.
Houston making some changes. Damari Carroll comes in for Robert Covington. And Daniel House subbed in for James Harden. He's perfect from the line this time.
A big fella with the ability and confidence at the free throw line is something that every team wants. Don't have to make those late substitutions. Keep your big guys on the floor.
A nice shot by Tucker.
Not getting old here. Seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
Murray against Gordon. Morris. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got assist number 8 now on the night.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Gordon against Porter. And here's Gordon. They get a hand on it. Porter with the steal. So we've reached the end of the first half of play. The Nuggets on top. They're up by 8. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, guys. Here with Coach Mike Malone. How has ball movement opened up things for you offensively?
Every game we have where we get into a one-on-one game, over-dribbling, not passing, we become very easy to guard. The good thing about tonight is the ball is moving. We're trying to make plays for each other. When we move the ball, we get high percentage shots, which is all we can ask for.
Thanks very much for your time, Coach. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, and we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. For the Nuggets, they've put themselves in decent shape to grab that all-important Game 1 victory. So far, they've clearly been the better team controlling the flow. By no means is it a runaway, but they've put themselves in a great position. Shaq, let's get your take on Denver.
Well, you gotta like that flexibility of Jamal Murray. Lethal from deep. Has the size to make plays at the rim. And has the mentality of a number one scoring option.
And over to Kenny. What did you think about the Rockets?
Well, they're giving up too many high percentage looks, Ernie. They're not closing down the lane, and they're not going hard on the perimeter. That will get an L in anything.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. It's been one outstanding game from Jamal Murray.
You know, I don't think he'll top the assist charts this year, but early on, he's done a great job of keeping the ball hopping around.
You can get into a passing rhythm, and so far, all of his have been on point.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. And on the floor for Mike D'Antoni starting the second half. Ben Gordon are out on the wings. E.J. Tucker is out there with Robert Covington. And it's Westbrook in at the one spot.
Westbrook motoring through the maze of defenders right there and the explosive finish.
Here's Harris. Makes it off the glass. Harris has got his third bucket of the night.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Outside Gordon. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Murray against Westbrook. Inside. And Millsap shoves it in.
And Millsap really getting up for that one. Love the aggressiveness.
Outside Gordon. Back to Westbrook. Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. Gordon inside. Guarded by Porter. And it's Gordon missing.
And this has been an outstanding display on the board. And it's a big part of why they have a lead in this game. Doing the dirty work down low.
Murray right now just on the roll, scoring at will on the offensive end.
It's Westbrook with the drive. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Westbrook's got 25 points.
And not wasting any time here, kicking their offense right back into gear. That's 3 of 4 from the field.
Jokic kicks to Porter. Back to Jokic. 6 to shoot. Pass to Harris. Puts one up from 19. It's rebounded by Houston. Harden's got 5 rebounds tonight.
Yeah, just the first miss of the half there. They have to be happy 3 of 4 to start it off.
And Harden is more than just a scorer. He's also got some sensational handles and passing instincts. Loves connecting with his teammate.
The Rockets shooting their 5th attempt at the line in the game. By 6. Porter passes to Murray. To the inside. Millsap. Good D by Covington. Rockets have gotten 4 of the first 5 second half shots to fall. 80% since the break. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's on Gary Harris.
It is so difficult not to foul Westbrook. He's always had the speed. Now he's got better understanding of exactly how to attack a defense.
Shoot 2.
free throw missing. Second free throw. The Nuggets leading by five. Murray dishes to Harris. The pass to Jokic. Basket is good. The assist from Harris. Harris has got his fourth assist in this one. Right around 3 minutes into the second half. In Westbrook, here we go. No dice from the high post.
Probably not the shot that was drawn up for that possession, but you can't pass it up and you can't knock it down.
Well, you know, Porter can expect this. Defenses are going to try to be physical with him, try to get in his head.
So here's Westbrook. Michael Porter making his last shot. Good on the triple.
Well, if he's hitting shots from there, he becomes so much more dangerous.
Murray kicks to Harris. Back to Murray. Takes the three. Harris misses.
The D doesn't seem to be too worried about him from three-point range, and he shows us why still. I expect him to make one of those.
And so it's Porter bringing it up now for the Nuggets. And Gordon over to help. Here's Jokic. And the layup is good. Jokic has got 11 points.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
And it's Westbrook missing.
Yeah, that miss might stick with him for a little while. That's kind of a shoot-around jumper if I've ever seen one.
Harris finds Murray. To the paint. Here's Millsap. The rebound by Harden. Harden's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. And here's Westbrook from the arc. Bangs home the trifecta. Westbrook's got 32 points.
And you know, he's really been one of the few bright spots for them, trying to will this team to victory.
And Denver decides to take their first time out here.
And Kevin, they've been committing a lot of turnovers here. Taking care of the basketball is the number one priority right now in that huddle. They've got to tighten it up.
Plumlee is checked in for Jokic. Grant comes in for Paul Millsap. And it's Will Barton in for Porter. Jeff Green, he's checked in for the Rockets. McLemore has come in for Gordon. Now here's Plumlee. Up top, Barton. Puts up a three. Sinks the triple. Barton's got seven.
And you can see how dangerous that catch-and-shoot game can be. Will Barton continues to impress.
Murray against Westbrook. Now here's McLemore outside. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got three assists tonight.
Nice answer back there. Love to see the competitors.
Yeah, both teams finding ways to the three-point line and trying to take advantage from distance.
Now here's Barton. He's got seven. There's the dish to Grant. Outside for Murray. Shot clock at two. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Gets trailed by five. It's stolen by Harris. Pass to Plumlee. Clock at six. And it's good from the elbow. Plumlee's got his second basket of the game.
Yeah, this is what you love about him, the confidence on that mid-range.
That's a staple of his offensive attack, and proving once again, he can do some damage from that area.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
He kicks it to Barton. Doesn't go that time. So Houston will take it the other way. Passes to Covington. Harden against Plumlee. Harden up top. Banked in off the glass. And now just a three-point nugget lead.
Yeah, you talk about the best ball handlers in the league. Don't forget about James Harden.
Pass to Murray. Fires from deep. And it's rebounded by Covington. Covington's got six rebounds here tonight. To the middle, here's Green, and it's Green with the jam.
I don't think the timing could have been any better as Russell Westbrook does a great job of taking advantage of the defense.
Denver calls timeout. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And, Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
I seen it off today. I need a spark in a chain. You got me stuck in my ways. They want their fingers to blame. Really, it's one of the same thing. I never wanted to be famous.
The Nuggets making a switch here. Morris has checked in, and then for Houston, Damari Carroll's checked in for Green. Daniel House comes in for Robert Covington, and it's Rivers in for James Harden.
It's pretty obvious right now the defense is not comfortable with Barton taking those shots. He's remarkable at drawing fouls when he's on the floor.
On the night, he's gone 2-for-2 at the stripe.
Two shots.
Free throw good from Barton. And so he makes both from the line. Nuggets trail by three. Outside Westbrook. Over Morris, and it's Westbrook missing.
I wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the backboard.
And denied. He sends it right off the glass. McLemore, the pass to Westbrook. Count the basket. Westbrook's got 34.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
Murray. And again, Denver no good. Houston's gotten all four of the three-point shots to go down since halftime. They're lighting it up here. And Westbrook throws it down hard.
A more fearless play from Russell Westbrook. The ability to finish through contact. That's why it's so tough to stop him on the dribble drive.
Down low. And here we go. Fast break. McLemore's got it. Morris with the rebound.
And I'm not sure that is a shot that he should be taking.
No, he should know better. He knows that's not his game, which is why we don't see him take that shot often.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
No, I haven't seen him in comfortable spots, or at least spots we've seen in this offensive set that are allowing him to settle in.
You've got to give them a lot of credit for just battling back into this game.
Well, there's an ebb and a flow. They had a hard time earlier, but now, flow.
And the shot goes in. And it's the Rockets with the ball. They lead by one. Or three, Westbrook. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Well, he should be playing this game with an apron on because he's cooking right now.
Morris dishes to Grant. There's the pass to Murray. Nails the wide-open jump shot. Murray's got 40 points.
Murray's starting to feel the J here, sinking these shots time and time again.
And Westbrook, here we go.
And sometimes as a point guard, you gotta take things into your own hands.
Yeah, right. It's okay to be selfish when you have a chance like that.
Well, if he's calling his own number, there's a reason for it. They respect the decision-making from him out there.
Here's Rivers after the basket by Will Barton. Pass to McLemore. And here's Rivers. Houston moving it around. The shot by House is no good.
Well, the D's so tight on him, it makes him alter his shot. And an easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense is swarming.
Houston in the lead. And here's Westbrook from the arc. And it's Denver with the rebound. Plumlee's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Morris against Westbrook. There's the double team with Westbrook. For the tie, Barton finds Murray. Got a piece of it, and he's able to get it back. But they'll get another chance. Here's Grant. Can't tie it up as that one misses. And for Houston, they're shooting it up around 51%. They're getting good looks. Westbrook double team. Now here's McLemore outside. Good. Nice assist from Westbrook. McLemore's got the lead up to 5 now for the Rockets. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Russell Westbrook really making a difference here.
The defense has to take the ball out of his hands. He's just knocking down every three-pointer he takes right now.
Jokic has checked in for Plumlee. Plumlee comes in for Grant, and it's Michael Porter in for Murray. Houston also making some changes. P.J. Tucker, he's checked in for Ben McLemore. And Gordon subbed in for Russell Westbrook. Got it, and the Houston lead's been cut down now to just 3 in the basket for Morris.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half, getting away from the three-point shot.
There's Gordon with the 3. And it's Denver with the rebound. Barton's got his 5th rebound in this one. Pass to Morris. Off target at the rim.
And the effort never stops with him. No easy shots when he's on the floor.
Well, it's about the defensive end, and that's what guys feed off. He gives the effort down there at all times.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
For Houston, they have converted 4 of 7 free throws on the night.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That's good from Tucker. So he hits 1 of 2 from the stripe.
And not doing very well at the line in this half. Percentage has dropped all the way down to below 60.
Here's Barton. Money from the wing. Barton's got 13 points.
Well, a good look from Barton there. Did not hesitate for 1 second. He takes his time and he squares up. Percentages go up.
Russell Westbrook has been leading the charge for Houston. What a quarter that saw them generate a great comeback effort and are now out in front with momentum behind them. And don't go away. We'll be right back. And a chance right now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, a great job with the eyes. And what separates great playmakers, as we know, Greg, is peripheral vision.
Come on, man. It's the fourth
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. All right, now a chance to set the floor courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go. So out there for the Nuggets right now, Michael Porter's out there with fun. Then it's Gary Harris, and it's Nikola Jokic, and it's Barton in the point guard.
This is a kid who loves to play. Vonleh working hard on the offensive boards, then going into a myriad of moves that he's been developing for the school.
And then Rivers with the dunk.
Big hops from the backcourt.
Oh, absolutely. And maybe just what they need to get this game, GA, going in their direction.
Defense has got to be better. Flat out effort was not there.
And it's Houston on the break from the line. And it's Gordon missing. And so it's Barton bringing it up for the Nuggets. Porter, no luck. And for Houston, they're shooting it up around 51%. They're getting good looks. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Tucker cans the 12-footer. And the Rockets lead by four.
And don't be surprised if we see a lot more of that to come. I mean, when he gets going like this, it is not easy to slow him down.
Now, here's Porter. Here's Harris. Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
Rivers kicks to House. Pulls up on the elbow. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Outside Porter, and he uses the glass on the layup. Porter's got the game tied up here for the Nuggets.
So impressive with the fortitude, the will to battle back, but it did take a lot of energy to get here.
Well, they didn't really have a choice at the position that they were. They had to fight hard. They've gotten that. They've outworked the other team just fighting tonight.
Down to five on the shot clock. For Denver, they've gone 3 of 6 from the field so far in the fourth quarter. It's Barton on the wing, defended by Gordon. And here's Harris from the arc. He's now made half of those 10 shots in the game. That's his fifth basket.
Not sure which clips they watched at halftime, but he has figured out how to attack the D, and they kept him in check in the first half. He's flipped it.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
Giving up a run here. Can they turn it around?
Hard to say right now. At this point, I've seen the coaches run through 2 or 3 iterations of defense. Is there a fourth? I'm not sure.
Millsaps checked in for the Nuggets. The Rockets also changing it up. Robert Covington's checked in for Damari Carroll. James Harden comes in for Daniel House. And it's Russell Westbrook in for Austin Rivers. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, guys, over that last break, I listened to Mike D'Antoni talk to his team. Yes, they're behind right now, but he's still upbeat. He said, guys, we can get back in this game. Stay together out there. All-out effort can win this game.
Here's Jokic, following the basket by Russell Westbrook. Jokic passes to Harris. And it's rebounded by Covington. Covington's got 7 rebounds in the game. Harden, that's good. And the Rockets lead by 1.
And great intensity here down the stretch. He's not one to shrink in the moment.
Take a look at him. Locked in right now in this moment. Wants the ball in his hands and feels real comfortable with the shot he's taking. Are we sure that's the same player, guys? He looks completely different. What confidence he's playing with. And look how engaged he is on both ends.
Now here's Gordon. Houston moving it around. Back to Westbrook. Tucker dishes to Harden.
over Porter.
Harden's shot is off. The Nuggets have gone 5 for 9 from the field in the final quarter so far. And there's Porter on the assist by Barton. Barton's got 4 assists now tonight.
And he's just adept at scoring in so many ways. It's clear Porter very comfortable operating inside. You know, I love how he absorbs the foul and still had a chance to knock that one down.
First free throw is good. And Russell Westbrook drops them both. And so it's Barton bringing it up for the Denver Nuggets. They led the game at 1 point by 20. To the inside. Porter. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And the athleticism and size of Porter creates problems for the defense. Hard to guard without getting physical.
First one drops.
Yeah, a former 5-star recruit. We know about the talent level with Porter, but he's also a mature, hardworking guy.
And Porter drops them both.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
Now, here's Westbrook outside Gordon. Harden the pass to Westbrook. Outside Gordon. Outside Covington. Houston needs to get a shot. Here's Westbrook. He trains the turnaround jump shot. Westbrook's got 6 here in this quarter.
Well, that's a shot that Westbrook has learned to use well. When he's hitting that one, it's going to open up some lanes later in the game.
Gordon against Barton. And that one's good by Porter. Porter's got 10 points here in the second half.
Could come down to selection. Bad shots in the first half. Here in the second, using his head, finding some more efficient opportunities to score.
Count it. And the Nugget lead has been cut to just 1 on the basket from James Harden.
And won't find many more games as entertaining as this one.
No, this is about as high octane a game as you're going to find.
It's Porter outside, kept alive. Jokic lays it up off the glass. And the Nuggets lead by 3.
Yeah, Jokic in a smart place there, collects the offensive rebound, very alert, and cleans up the mess.
For 3, Westbrook, a shot missing. And the Nuggets going the other way. Martin with it. Back to Porter, and he dishes it to Harris. Harden surveying the floor. Good work defensively by Harden. Nuggets trail by 3. Pass to Gordon to tie it up. Here's Covington, and the rebound paying off as they pick up 2 on the second chance bucket right there.
Yeah, nothing too fancy. Just
it's tipped. Jokic. The shot from the low post is good.
And Jokic is making all kinds of plays here tonight. Very aggressive on the offensive end.
Back to Harden. The pass to Tucker. Kicks it to Gordon. Fires the 3. Porter pulls it in. Porter's got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Pass to to Jokic. Jacks up a three. It's rebounded by Houston.
Well, if he wants to make the defense work, he's got to start knocking down the threes. Only one so far in this game for him, and none since halftime.
Passes it to Tucker. No good. That would have tied him.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
And it's Jokic missing. Rockets trail by three. Here's Harden, and the jam by Harden.
And I just love how aggressive Harden is inside. When he's deep like that, he is ready to finish with authority.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
His performance has been a jaw dropper. He must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight, because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
Maurice checked in for Will Barton. Harris kicks to Murray. Basket is good. The assist from Harris. Harris has got six assists here tonight.
That's a tricky little move there as Murray found a little bit of space and then got that floater on.
Now it was Harden. Good for basket number seven tonight on a not-so-unlucky 13 shots.
What a huge boost he's giving them here. 4-5 in this fourth quarter has come up big.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Goes back up, and he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. And there's the foul against Houston.
And Jokic, even though we look at his body and you don't think he plays physically, he can do that.
For Denver, Nikola Jokic.
Free throw, good, Jokic. And Jokic drops them both. Here's Westbrook. And there's the feed to Harden. Some solid defense from Harris.
And they've had the advantage tonight on the glass, and that's another big one.
Here's Porter. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. 14 points for Michael Porter.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
To the wing right side. Or three, Westbrook. Millsap grabs the miss. The Nuggets leading by five. Pass to Jokic. And Jokic throws it down.
Jokic is a big center, tough to contain close to the basket. That's a nice throwdown.
Harden against Harris. The 9-foot shot. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. They led the game at one point by 20. To the middle. Jokic draws the double. Murray dishes to Harris. Shot clock at 6. Jokic kicks to Harris. Over Harden. They get it back. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. And the Nuggets lead by 9.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
It's good. Harden's got 12 points here in the second half.
I love watching Harden be aggressive inside. One of the most efficient scorers in our game.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Stolen by Tucker. Westbrook against Harris. Kicks it out to Harden. Again, the miss by Harden. The Nuggets leading by 7. And Gordon over to help. On the wing, Harris. 1:10 left in the fourth quarter. Murray, good.
Murray, not much fear there as he gets amongst the trees, looking in control down low.
The Rockets shooting about 45% from the floor in the fourth. Westbrook double team. He kicks it to Tucker. Wide open. That one off the back iron and out. They're in good position here to ride it out.
Yeah, certainly. If they just play smart, this game's over.
Side Millsap. 6 on the shot clock. For 3, Harris. Here's Porter. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on James Harden.
And at 6'10", Porter is a threat to score inside, which is why the defense trying to rough him up a bit.
First, the lead to double digits. Houston, a whole new 5 on the floor. Both shots good from the stripe.
You've got to figure those are the free throws that officially put this game out of reach.
And there's the pass to Hartenstein. From deep, McLemore. Denver grabs the miss. 15 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Now Daniels. The Nuggets winning this one easily. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum is so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game 2.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thank you, Kevin. Here with Mason Plumlee. A lot of points tonight. What was working so well offensively?
Well, we're sharing the ball so well. It's fun to watch, I'm sure. But we have possessions where every guy might touch the ball almost twice. So when you get movement like that, it's hard to guard, and it's a fun way to play.
You did have the defense on its toes tonight, Mason. Thanks. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that about wraps it up, folks. We hope you've enjoyed our broadcast of the NBA Western Conference quarterfinals. So for David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, Brent Berry, and the whole 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for being with us. So long.